We're super sensitive to the idea of trying to advance the careers of our own children. Nothing more obvious than nepotism. And at least Jessica has a few years before we try and get sport to make a living. Of course, longtime viewers of the morning news know that I had my eldest daughter, Perry, working here, I think, before she was six.
First in the news. How hard can this be? Anyone can do it.
So she learned.
Is there anyone cuter?
So she learned the anchor thing.
Yeah.
Really easy. So fast forward some 14 years, huge press event in London over the weekend for the Steve Jobs movie. Perry's doing her junior year abroad, lucky girl. So she's nearby. So she gets called and she sits down with Seth Rogen to talk about the movie.
I think a line that really struck me was like something to the effect about, like, I wanted to democratize knowledge and information, and that's what the personal computer is supposed to do. Do you feel like in real life it has done that?
I do, to some degree. I think that, you know, apart from countries that, like, shut, you know, closely monitor their, you know, their people's internet access, that I think it has in general, you know, given, you know, in my parents' generation, like, if you couldn't afford, like, the Encyclopedia Britannica set, then you didn't get to know shit.
Yeah.
And now, if you can access the internet, you can find out anything. So I do think that that did happen in a lot of ways.
She's so sophisticated.
She's become an artiste.
All she needed was a beret. She needed a beret and a thing of paint.
And Pat, you know that she's at a cafe sipping espresso as we speak. Oh, how cute.
In any event, the one.
Are you proud or what?
I thought it was great. And then the one lesson taken from Dad is, of course, when she starts, Anita, initially, she makes it about her.
Keep being told that my hair is so curly, it's like getting in the way of the shot.
The shot? I've had that. Don't worry, really I'm sympathetic.
Well, there we go. See? And she elicited the same reaction from Seth Rogen that everybody else does. Anyway, we'll have more with her throughout the week. So that was fun.
But here's the thing, she doesn't want to follow in your footsteps.
Not at all. She was up for the trip.
Yeah.
Right.
So. Exactly.
Oh, that is funny, funny stuff.
Maybe a revelation of sorts. Over the years, I imagine I've interviewed Kate Winslet at least a dozen times. Kate's latest effort takes her to Silicon Valley and the Steve Jobs movie we've talked about. So to Saturday in London, my daughter, Perry, sits in the chair. And let's be honest, Kate likes Perry a lot more than she likes me.
I'm way too young and have no business being here. So it's absolutely not a reflection on you. I'm like filling in for my dad, honestly.
Are you really?
I am, yeah, because I'm studying in Italy and he's in Los Angeles.
So you've come over.
Okay.
That's great.
Yeah.
I love it. She's filling in for her dad. Brilliant.
All right, so I think Perry's well educated, but has she been overly educated? I did not edit this tape, but our producer Lorraine says she feels that Perry's questions may, in fact, may be more interesting than the star's replies and are certainly at a higher level than the questions I would ever ask. So I believe this is more of a question montage.
Well, you're kind of like, Kate, what'd you have for lunch?
Exactly.
Right, right. Which is interesting.
No, snowballs versus Twinkies, right? And that's exactly right.
Hey, but she's Mac versus PC.
I think it's more highbrow. Let's see.
I almost thought Joanna Hoffman wasn't real because I thought, what an impossibly stoic woman. How did you feel getting in touch with that character? What ambitions of hers were sidelined? Or was her ambition really just to support him? Beyond just that professional mentorship, like a deep interest from Scully, like that he really cares about Steve in kind of a paternal way. And what is your personal relationship to technology? Yeah, because when it was sort of presented as this like platform for freedom, I think that's really interesting because you can access a lot of information, but also with the internet, there's become a whole host of sort of new societal problems and projects. Do you feel like Steve Wozniak's partnership with Kathy Griffin?
Yeah.
Or Steve Jobs was more fraught?
Stoic, paternal, societal.
Oh my God. Maybe celebrities do like Twinkies versus Ho-Hos. I don't know.
But, wow, she's definitely
that is cute.
Who's the smartest person in the family? Not Dad.